Gauges, fuel system, fuel lines. We haven't got over the full list yet, but it's gonna be a lot of work for sure compared to what it is now. Because right now it looks like
spider web in there.